Almost immediately, gonna hand the mic over to Mike, who's gonna talk you through the display. You'll be more than impressed, I'm sure. Come and join us if you will. And our dogs in the rooms.
We've got a little shelter at the front there, we've got a Springer Spaniel, we've got an Alaskan Malamute. We've got some Weimaraners, and if you look at the back, there's our little pet, the Yorkshire Terrier. And of course, we've got the famous crossbreed. And some of these dogs are rescue dogs. Yeah, last year here before, they were in a dog's home, and here they are today at the Knowsley Flower Show. Okay, Alan? Okay, just briefly now, I'm going to show you the little session of obedience. And you'll see six dogs in the centre of the arena, and they're only given sit stay and disconnected from their leads. So they'll be given stay. Now the handles will walk around in a circular fashion, and this will distract the dogs, but they should remain in that position. And they may be looking around, a little bit concerned, looking for their handler, but they should stay in that position. Now what we're going to do is pick up two dogs, and if you'll observe, boys and girls, the dogs are off the lead, but they're continuing in the circle, and this will distract the dogs that remain. And so far, so good. Now we're going to try two more dogs, and leading off is Boris and Megan, and Kingsley and Jacob, and again, continuing in the circle, and you notice off the lead, and the other dogs are remaining in the stay position. Now we've got the final dog, Storm. Oh my God, we've got one more to go, yeah? And you notice walking off the lead. So I'll tell you what, give them all a nice round of applause. Just a simple demonstration. Oh, I'm going to make more. Stack that applause, Gene. Gene, you dog. She's having a nice scratch, isn't she? That's Beth, by the way. What's going on, Gene? You tell them to get up. Okay, boys and girls, if you can help us out, on the count of three, all shout, get up, Beth. One, two, three.
Get up, Beth!
They'll have to be louder than that. One, two, three.
Get up, Beth!
No, it's not good. It's okay, though, because Jean's a member of the British Institute of Professional Dog Trainers. What's this? An expert. Well, that's very expert, isn't it? I tell you what, you all shout heave. On the count of three. One, two, three.
Heave.
Oh, come on, one, two, three.
Heave.
Nah, it's no good. There's going to be a lot today because there's Bob with the tow truck. Isn't that lazy, boys and girls? Look at that, what a little minx. Look at a little bum on the edge, look. Yeah, give Beth a round of applause and do the dogs. Now moving swiftly, I'm going to do some agility. Now we're going to.